Hello, it's Bert here again, and welcome to the next instalment of my accessible Let's Play series of Triton Valley. Here I'm exploring games that don't necessarily have a lot of accessibility features and adding my own. We're using Glove Pie in this series to eliminate the need for moving the mouse all over the screen, making it a lot easier for people with limited hand movement to play the game. We have right click set to lay track, but also set to pause, so you can more casually lay your tracks and switch track lines with no problems at all. So here we are on level 1, stage 4, bridges. So here you can see in the advanced objectives, we've got to build 100 or more track tiles, which would probably be done over the course of a level anyway. But when it gets towards the end of a level, we'll see about adding more to make sure we cover that. Here we also have to dispatch 5 additional trains. That's not that many, so that shouldn't be too much of a problem. And we are also not allowed to destroy tracks, but as long as we don't get any crashes or anything like that, that shouldn't be an issue. And also we've got no limit on pausing the game, so it should still be quite easy. The first thing I'll do here is just increase the speed to 2 and pause it and plan out what I think I'll do. So at the moment, just add that piece of track there and send this train. And we've got the option to add a train there, so I think we do that now. And again, while there's only 2, it's relatively easy to pop them out. I won't do that again because the lock might be so good to the wrong stop. We just connect that and connect it there so it can go both ways. And from this, we'll just go down here and connect that. Oh, it should keep us going for now, and because we've connected lines, probably got enough space to add another train. Need to make sure your tracks are built before you start sending things as well, that'll cause a few crashes if you're not careful. And I think we'll click the button to send another train again. Send you. And send you. And we'll have another train selected. There you go. Might have to stop that one temporarily while this one goes past. Then start that up again and we can set that train and connect this D line to the track. There we go. Maybe hold off on sending trains for a bit. Don't know, let's risk it. Go send one from there. Make sure that is going the right way, and I think we'll send that as well. There we go, I think we're in the right direction. We send that, but make sure this goes down to a blue one. Set that up ready. And we can click that now, it shouldn't crash into the end of it. But I think that might do it for all the trains. But keep an eye on that and wait for that to tick over. Make sure that gets sent down as well. Oops, sent this guy. Yep, there we go. We've achieved that. So now what we've got to do is build 100 or more track tiles. Got to imagine there's going to be a station will go here. Possibly enough one there, so I'd imagine we lay on the track no problem. Now it's just a case of trying to play a perfect level. But I don't even think we're halfway through it yet. Oh, there we go, there's another station there, over there. Did do that. Should be able to just loop it right there like that. Can't connect that. There we go. Yeah, that should do it. Get it running again. Oh, check that as well. Forget that. Probably won't try to go in that direction. Especially if I don't collect it, but that's the only place we'll want to go. We'll set the vault train as well. Going to quite a fast one. It's going to be close. Don't want to pick up the vault train. Click that down and play. Connect to the bridge as well. And I think there we'll do that. Oh, no. There we go. Go down there. Well, you're not really good at that. Destroyer's house. That's development for you. That's a beauty. I'm not going to try and squeeze that out because he's quite a fast train. But we can send the screen one to the yellow. There we go. Dispatch this train when he gets through it to there. There we go. And click that track up. Then we could send that train as well. Probably that one as well. Might need to do some pausing. Because that looks like a fast train. We'll pause that there. There we go. Just wait till we get to Japan and you get the bullet trains. They can be like ready to what's happened here? They never got told the station would be there. Put it there like that. Well, it's not ideal, but I think I'll get away with leaving it like that. We're nearly at the end of the level. Set him up to go in the blue one. And you can go as well. Set him up. It's a problem with this game, no matter how you plan it, you'll always get a railway track or a station plunked right on top of where you want to put tracks. Ah well, it is what it is. This is what I'll have to do. A full loop to get to the C station down on the bottom right there. Send that one as well. Just flick that up. There's so much. This train's gone past that. Really disappointed for that station. It's destroyed the orderly fashion of my tracks. Oh, make sure he goes to the right one. Yeah, we can send that as well. In fact, oh, we need to lay one more track up. Might as well just do that. There we go. And now we'll get to the red station, no problem at all. And we've attained all the achievements there, so. Oh, check that. Then I think I will send that train as well, and he could go. Don't wish for you to get to that C stop. It would have been nice if I'd flicked the track there, but that's not paying attention for you. So most definitely going to have to pause this. Flick that track. You should go to a C station now. And then turn that one back on. Folks, we don't want any crashes yet. This is an unwanted A, so we set that one up as well. There you go, he should go into the right place now. Just go to the right place, flip that track a bit, he should go to the red station. There we go. Well, that nearly fell apart at the last minute. So there we go, that's that level finished, and as you can see, we've achieved all the achievements or stamps or goals or whatever you want to call them. See how many levels we've got left, or how many stages we've got left in this level. Two more to go. This is the last one. Again, this is more of a boss level. So, hopefully join me next time for that. Thanks for watching. Bert out.